Let's learn about absolute references in Excel. Unlike relative references, absolute references do not change when copied or filled. You can use an absolute reference to keep a row and or column constant. To use absolute cell reference, add the discount amount column to the list of items worksheet. Now, in the cell F4, enter is equal to E4 into $E$1. The discount value is calculated. Then, select the cell E4 and drag the fill handle across the required cells. The discount amount is calculated for the remaining cells. The discount percent cell E1, represented by $E$1, remains constant in the formula when you autofill the remaining values.